Nationalen.
Now the guy.
The World Boxing Organization, President Francisco Valcarcel, supervisor in charge of ringside and him in the ring at the moment is Leon Bonicilio Jr., timekeeper at the bell, Romulo Santiago, physician at ringside, Dr. Noel Nathaniel Napa, and my name is Ted Lerner. And now, boxing fans, here we go. It's an all-Filipino clash for the WBO Oriental Light Flyweight Championship. 12 rounds of boxing. Let's meet the fighters. Firstly, fighting out of the blue corner to my right, tonight wearing the red trunks. He weighed in at 107 pounds. Fight record, 12 wins, 3 losses, 1 draw, 5 wins by knockout from Bunawan Agusa del Sur. Please welcome Joel Lino. And his opponent fighting out of the red corner tonight wearing the white and black. He also weighed in at 107 pounds. Fight record, 16 wins, 1 loss, 1 draw, 11 wins by knockout. He is the defending WBO Oriental Light Flyweight Champion, and he currently hails from Sucat, Parañaque, Philippines. Here is Arvin the Hurricane Marcuano. Judges scoring this battle in the 10-point loss system at ringside, Gil Cohen, Dan Rex, Top Gossett, Ray Ortega. And when the bell rings, third man in the ring, Alfie Yokosol. Here now with the instructions.
Ingat, Ben, ingat.
Isang malaki doon na dinay mo sa ano sa karang gym
doon pero umuwi.
Ah, umuwi.
Dalawa na lang, bali tatlo na lang yan sila.
Bakit umuwi? Hindi tayo musing
hindi nagpakasal lang.
Ha?
Pakasal.
Yung ka sparring ni Joe?
Hindi, ito ko sparring ni Joe.
Bakit yun?
Ito yung ka sparring ni Joe, yung isang matangkad yun ang ka sparring ni Al.
Ano yun, di ba? Pampangan?
Hindi. Bisaya. Taka Mindanao yan. Sa Sambuanga.
Bumayan, bumayan mo. Bumayan.
Bumayan. Hindi. Oh, pagadian na sila.
Uy, hindi na tayo. Sige, pagkakita. Sige. Oh!
maganda kay Arvin pagka nagdikit. Tarang ka. Tibay pa, tibay pa.
Thank you.
Ganun talaga basta basta kaliwat kanan ng maglaban. Ganun talaga. Go! Go, Arpe, go! Na tagas na. Basta kaliwete at kanan maglaban na hindi malayo talaga. Ganun lang! Uy! Puro putok na yan. Oh, ganun lang. Wala na. Thank you. Anim pa lang. Hindi nakarating eh. Nasa ano? Hindi naman ano? Balak pa lang sana eh. Ewan ko anong nangyari sa kanila.
Kamay, Ben!
Oo. Oh.
Nauna!
Nagbakasyon eh. Oy, ba't hindi doktor ang tumingin? Dapat to, doktor. Maga-maga na talaga mukha ni ano eh.
Yeah!
Laban na to, duguan. Eh, mas maganda yung laban ito.
Sa laban namin.
Walang yakapan kasi yun.
Thank you. Una.
Go.
Side.
Okay, fun fans, after 12 brutal rounds of boxing, we go to the scorecard. But firstly, before I read you the scores, I want a round of applause for both fighters, Bloody Warriors, giving it their all. Good stuff. Okay, after 12 rounds of boxing, all three judges see it exactly the same, 116, 112, all for the winner by unanimous decision, and still WBO Oriental Junior Flyweight Champion, Arvin.